Hi everybody and welcome to my channel, Wild Music. Lara Fabian was born in 1970 in Etterbeek, Belgium. She's a Canadian-Belgian singer, songwriter, actress, producer and musician. She's one of the best-selling Belgian artists of all time. And in 1999, she recorded her first English language album, which was self-titled Lara Fabian. And this was recorded in New York and San Francisco under the Sony label. The album actually debuted at number one on the Billboard Heatseeker album charts. And this song, Loved by Grace, is from this album. It's a song that was written by Wayne Tester and Dave Loggins, and it was produced by Walter Afanasieff. So her album, Lara Fabian, was released in 1999 in France and then worldwide in the year 2000. It was a huge hit in this song, Loved by Grace, was a huge hit in Brazil in particular, and it was used for the soundtrack of the Brazilian soap opera Laços de Família. It became one of the most played songs actually in Brazil in the 2000s, and on the movie it was used when the character Camila was shaving her head when she had cancer. This is a performance Lara gave, I'm assuming, around 1999 or 2000. So anyway, let's hear Lara Fabian singing her song Loved by Grace.
Thank you.
Oh, that was absolutely beautiful by Lara. Once again, what an amazing, emotionally charged performance where she showcases her beautiful methods of interpretation of songs. And she delivers the song and the message behind the song so beautifully and with such passion and emotion. That was brilliant. There's so much to love, as always, in any of Lara Fabian's performances. And I'll go back and I'll talk some of these through. All right, so we start with the beautiful introduction, and then Lara's vocals come in with some very gentle ahs, and then she starts the first phrase with a bit of vocal fry and the breath in, which she uses stylistically quite regularly. And I really love the way she uses the breath in. I feel it adds to the emotion of her performances really well. She's got such a sweet and beautiful tone to her voice, and she uses this so effectively. And in the beginning here, as I said, packed with that emotion and the gentleness and the tenderness. So let me go back. I'd like to play that again. In fact, why not? Let's go right from the beginning. And then on the word crying, she uses some beautiful ornamentation that runs down that just works so beautifully.
Standing there at the doorway, crying, and me wondering if I'd ever be back. I said I didn't come here to leave. I didn't come. Didn't come here believing I would ever be away from you.
Yes, and here we're into the chorus. Lara has some beautiful phrasing that just fits the song so well. She is an excellent interpreter of other people's songs, as well as provides wonderful interpretations of her own songs.
I said I didn't come here to leave. I didn't come here to lose. I didn't come here believing I would ever be away from you. I didn't come here to find out there's a weakness in my face. I was brought here by the power of love, love by grace.
Oh, beautiful. There was something I was just going to catch here. I'll play this again.
Love by
just before that, actually.
Faith.
this power of love, the way she holds that back, it's part of phrasing, really. And it just, she knows where to hold these words back and where to make the phrase go a little quicker and move forward with forward motion. It's just so beautifully interpreted and delivered by Lara.
Weakness in my faith. I was brought here by the power of love, love by grace. And I remember the road just went on forever.
I really love the way, she enters with a bit of vocal fry, this next verse. So effective.
And I remember the road just went on forever. Just couldn't seem to turn the car around. Just in the distance, like a long lost treasure.
Ooh, I love the rhythmic aspect to that long lost treasure. Just again, it's that inflection or the rhythmic element there that adds to it in the way that Lara delivers that vocal line beautifully.
In the distance, like a long lost treasure.
So there, she had that beautiful run there that was so well executed and sounded so nice. But before that, she was building the song and it's getting louder. It's building the tension as well. And I'd like to catch it again from about the start of that chorus, from about here. Oh, beautiful run there again. But I wanted to stop it and go back to the start of the bridge, this section, and just have a listen again to the way she's incorporating just the occasional growl in her voice as well, like that. And it works so well. It's just another finishing touch that just sounds so beautiful.
Never forget. Yeah.
come back and play that beautiful note there on the word love. Well, I didn't actually go right back to the start of the bridge, but we could hear those the times, or at least one there, where she did use the growl for effect. And it was so beautiful. And let me just catch this. So we come back a lot gentler to finish the song. And I just want to go back and play some of that section where she was really belting out there and did this so exquisitely. What a beautiful end to the song. So gentle, and she concludes the story she's been telling through the song in that beautiful, gentle manner. Excellent band and the orchestra as well, but what an amazing performance from Lara Fabian. That was, as always, so brilliant and so emotion-filled from start to finish in the gentler passages to the belting passages. She really captures your attention and delivers that message and the sentiment of the song so beautifully well to the listener. I absolutely loved that. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. See you soon on another one. Goodbye for now from Australia.